In this question, we need to calculate the number of carbon-14 nuclei in a human body with average mass of 70 kilogram. So they have given the mass.